Keeper runs again? Keeper runs again. Of course! Let's go! We have the dark room to do! Now that we finished the last, we just gotta do this. And so, yeah, this guy's gonna give me flies. It's something. Triple shot does a lot of damage, so that's nice. Also, a coin and a key. Not a bad room, not a bad room at all. I actually like Keeper's design, kind of. I almost died here. Oh no. You're tanky because you're a champion. And I might get more free coins. No. Sadness. This game is all about sadness in many ways. And, well, triple shot helps a lot in this room. I will not complain about that. Though it's pretty hard to lure the flies in the fire, given the configuration of everything. That's fine. That's fine. Get lots of keys. However, I can do a better job for this room. Boom. Boom. More coins. Yeah, I got a nickel from the wooden nickel. And I should be destroying that red fire also. I almost got hit. Would have lost a coin for that. Not terrible. Not really terrible. So yeah, let's just take zero risks and get some free money. I like free money. A good triple shot will destroy a torch of fire in one hit, so you just need to do good triple shots. It's so useful here though, man. I mean, if I had this first floor with anyone but Keeper or Azazel, I guess, it would have been so annoying, but here we can progress at an okay speed, so it's fine. It is fine. Boom. Boom. And the pushpin. Piercing shots. Ooh. Are they? Oh, maybe it's. Oh, yeah. 10%. Each shot has 10% chance of being piercing, I think. Something like that. And we get Deadeye. Nice. I wonder if it works well with the triple shot, as it's. I don't exactly know how it works, actually. So probably every hit increases your damage and every miss doesn't. Maybe lowers it. But does it count? No, does it count the whole thing as one, if you know what I mean? Two options for bombs. The shop versus the secret room, the curse room. I think the curse room is more likely, but no, it can't be the curse room, so it has to be the shop. Great. Yay! Got this! 3 coins, which means I can buy an item in the shop, maybe. Let's do this. Oh yeah! I got the red thing, I was like, what is this? It comes from Steadeye. Blue map. I will buy the blue map. I love the blue map. Too bad I didn't have a bomb for that. But yeah, I like the blue map. Even though, you know, I've been pretty good at guessing where the secret rooms are recently. Still, blue map. Oh, come on, he changed directions all of a sudden. I missed that. So I don't get the red anymore. Yeah, so you pay all your hits with money eventually. Yeah, I have good damage. I like Deadeye. And we get the cube of meat. It's fine, and I get some health back. Okay. Yeah, we had this weird song. Interesting song. Oh! Wasn't expecting that shot. I should have been. More coins. Amazing. I wonder if the... I wonder if you can use the... Yeah, you can probably use the sacrifice room if you have lots of coins lying on the ground. Or nice coins. But I'm not gonna do that because I want to do a regular run. I want to do the dark room, but do Sheol first. I'm gonna save my key just in case there's no other keys on the floor and we need to go to the shop. That sounds reasonable enough. You're annoyingly placed. You're annoyingly placed. You didn't even give me a bomb. Phew. Well, here's another key, so now it's fine. Let's go. Actually, I'll wait until I have a bomb, and then... And then I'll go back to the item room. Nope, just keys. So here's a super secret room. And scary bombs? No problem. Give me a bomb! No, more keys, wow. I am not the keeper of keys, surprisingly enough. I am the keeper of money. Okay, let's see what's inside here. How to jump. It will let me get that chest over there. So it's something. Hey. Don't think there's anything else I'd want to use the how to jump for. I'm really interested in the extra coins from the item. Wooden nickel. So yeah. Nah, disappointing. Disappointing second floor. We'll deal with it. Maybe it's time to try the trick. Well, I can't because... I can't. Oh, well, I could get yet another coin. Key. I should go in the shop and buy some bombs if I can. This is a tough one. There's no way I'll reach 15, so I'll just buy the one bomb. I could bomb the guy on the donation machine, but it's probably not worth doing. We're just gonna do this like that. So, suboptimal room because lack of bombs. That's when you give me the golden key, of course. Hate. So let's just get that key over there. I mean, there might be a fireplace I can turn off somewhere. Should check more thoroughly. Not here. How to jump. Also, you know, it increases your speed while you're jumping. It's pretty strange, actually, but you do jump really fast, really far. But that's it. That's it for this floor. It's gonna be boss time now. Well, you know, if the wooden nickel can give me a coin after the boss, it can do that. Can't jump anymore. I tried jumping and then, oops, nothing happened. Of course! Monstro, but small room monstro. So gotta be careful. But my dead eye will do a lot of work. Especially when you get all three hits off, it's like boom. Uber damage. Give me a coin? No coins. And we've seen the problem with Devil Room. Will drop me to one heart. It's not good. I think we're gonna go with Angel Rooms, huh? Ha. It's like the opposite of the Lost. The Lost. Caves XL, okay. How rude! I don't expect to one-shot these dudes. So I was like, yep, you got hit fast, surprisingly. Huh. Okay, we did not die. Rap. One makes you larger. Not good. Not good. So I'm one hit away from death. We're gonna deal with that somehow. Sure hope I can get some coins. Yes! Thank you. I'm going here even though... Oh! Well, it might be... I can't jump anymore, so I can't get this chest. Okay. Yeah. Damage is sometimes really great. Yeah, piercing also is great against Larry Jr.'s. And, well, got some money, so it's not too bad. Be a Yera! Be a Yera, that would be cool. Even though I'm not going to the chest. Having a Yera would still be nice. I guess Perthrow is also good. Diggars, not good. I still keep it. There's no Curse of the Labyrinth. You can't get rid of that curse, obviously. Lost Contact. Shielded Tears. We'll see how that goes. I think it's good. I think it's good. It goes pretty okay with a triple shot. Because, you know, even if one of my shots cancels out the enemy, the other two will keep going on. So hopefully this means I can get... always have some damage going on. And I still need a bomb! If we ever find the shop, we'll get some bombs. And Evil Room, I guess, but we did it. Now we have enough space. And wow, this vortex enemy, whichever that is, it's getting annoying. Okay, only one left. I think it's that one. Given how the... Yeah, look at that. Look at that vortex. Anti-vortex, I guess. Barely hit it. Hilarious. Nope, nope, no money. Here's the boss of all things. Let's be careful. Should kill the Dukies first, because they're easier targets. Said kill the Dukies. Thank you. Are you a champion? I think he's a champion. Maybe. Maybe, maybe, maybe. So don't shoot for no reason. And why can't I get the chest? I forgot. Is it over a hole? Or behind rocks? It is. Well, both, I guess. Haha. And blow up the TNT. Get the bombs just on the other side. Can I make something work here? No. So we're gonna just use a bomb here. And use a bomb here as well. And tons of batteries. Well, that's not completely uninteresting, because I can get have more chance of getting more money. Also, evil flame. Evil flame. No. Well, I got, I think, one extra coin. And yeah, bomb for a bomb and a coin. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. Oh, these spiders. Actually, not exactly. You're large. You're very large. Ah. Oh, that's why. Ah, you move fast as well, because you're already a crazy spider, and you're yellow. Thank you for dying. Two hosts, one of them might give me a bomb. Gonna keep turning around you. Wow, you're tanky as hell. That wasn't very smart, and I was it. I knew he was gonna explode. Well, I lost a coin. Also, I almost got hit here, and No meat, no meat. Fine by me. Judgment, we're gonna keep that. And I can spend a key to get a bomb. That's great. Two bombs, actually. Even greater. And I have an okay amount of bombs. Up. Just keep dodging and you'll be fine. And a cricket's body, huh? So now I have lots of area, I guess, of damage. Because not only do I have the triple shot, I also have the, you know, the fragmentation thing, frag bomb effect, which is, yeah, I think this is a good thing. Apparently I got a tears up, but I can't really feel it at all. Do all these, what's their name again? I forget. Crawling things. They have a special name. Did they all come from this guy? This mulligan. Probably. Yeah, I still need damage. Need damage! What do you have to sell? Oh, an options card. I should also bomb the dude. Let's bomb the dude. Yes, so let's buy the options thing. And the card. Two of spades. I think our key problems are mostly gone now. If we ever had any. Don't think we did, but now we have even fewer. I said fewer instead. Well, I said fewer properly and not few and not less instead. I'm amazing. Best grammar. Congratulations. And where are we going? This map is, yeah, I guess it is an XL floor, huh? So really looks huge. It's not really a maze, as in just a complete grid. So, Curse of the Labyrinth, like Curse of the Very Large Grid. All these batteries are just chances for more money. Here's a pill, which I might want to use. Amnesia. Not great. I think I remember where the super secret room is, which is the most main thing we need to do. Ha! Kill yourself on the spikes, idiot. Idiot. Is that the boss challenge? No, it's a regular challenge. I could spend a bomb to get a bomb. Not great. Huh, I need more bombs. Let's do this. Let's keep these coins on the floor. Let's keep these coins on the floor. Yeah, I have lost contact. I shouldn't be that afraid of these guys. I thought that. Oops, did the Piggly Collins by accident. It's fine. Lost Contact is really good at protecting me. Look at that. I thought I didn't have the playlist on shuffle, and I don't. It's just that this endgame music isn't the beginning of the playlist for some reason. Super Envy. Good thing I have the splash then. Ah. Look at that. It's still not going very fast, but when there's more of them, it should be faster. Right? I guess so. Looks like it's going alright. Speed-wise. Boom. 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 Alright. You give me a troll bomb. And a chance at a coin. Nah, nothing. Not worth taking this card. I think there's the next... Yeah, there was a few unexplored rooms in the center. Hmm. Why not have this fly? I guess last enemy I fought had was supposed to give me a heart. And this one as well. Did I explore everything now? Nope, not this room. Boom. Pill, let's see. Health up! So we know that we have health up pills, so we might go for devil deals if we can save one. Which is not an easy task, but yeah. Degas. Oh, I can use Degas now! There's a... battery? Oh yeah, but I need to spend a key. I guess I might. I have so many keys right now. That a key might actually be less useful than a single coin. Maybe. Not completely sure. I did the trade anyway. I could get these. I guess it's actually worth trying. Because if I get hit, I can just grab it and go away. It's pretty silly. Ha! That made sense. Hooray for the sense making. And brains. Always brains. Let's see. I like... This is like my best, my favorite super secret room. Because there's always like a variety of items. So, the hermit. Addicted, so that's fine. A hermit we should use on the next floor. Wow, I didn't know that the addicted make you tremble like that. Ah, sorry. Sorry, my friend. I'm not gonna give you my heart. Still, it was a worthwhile trade. I got an extra coin and key out of all this. Not amazing. The stain. He has no extra friends, so this should be fine. Oh, now he has. That was double summon. That's pretty insane, actually. Yeah, lost contact means I can't really damage him much during this attack, but he can't either. And I think the bounce things are working out to my advantage. So great. So that's damage up. No, it's speed up, but it's still better than. We're gonna leave this on the ground. The frail. Frail is fine. Just don't get surprised. Still better than health up, which I don't need. Unless the devil's room spawns here, I might have. Maybe I should have waited and not taken anything. Still, I like the speed up. Speed ups are great. So what do you do now? Nothing yet. Just be prepared for the laser. You can't get me. I'm smart enough. One's easy. Oh, it's the... Yeah, he has two laser attacks, interestingly enough. Why does the skeleton have a laser? How? Well, I guess... And, well, Jesus juice. That's great. I'd like some tears up, but still, Jesus juice is cool as well. Hmm. So now we're getting fairly rich, I guess. What's in here? Golden chest. Wheel of Fortune. Why did I use it here? Who knows? I'm gonna do this completely because, you know, I might get some coins from the wooden nickel at the end. Also, they also can... No, items can drop at the end of the room. It's usually not amazing, but I will not say no to a bomb, something like that. Hey, you're tanky.
despite having a damage up. So they teleport out of the way. So rude. But yeah, man, that speedball injection makes my shots go so far. So far. So let's bomb this. I got a coin! And, ooh, not bad, not bad. We'll use the Hermit eventually, if we ever need to warp out of someplace. Good job, more money. Empty room, these exist. Well, secret room, let's go. Blue map is great. Wow. Weird, I'm gonna bomb this guy's face. Like that. This way we also open the exit. I think this saves us a tiny bit of time. And yeah, I do damage to this guy, huh? Considering what I have, I think I'm killing him pretty fast, so great. Careful. I think lost contact saved me here. More money? I could bomb. I don't have enough bombs for this kind of stuff. Love lost contact. Very useful. Very useful. Guts. Don't get rolled on by the guts. And you. A tanky, because you usually see them further later in the game. No! No, no, no. Oh, this is all wrong. You need to kill them. Not just make them, you know, go to their meat state. So, oh, goddamn. You got me. Let's just do this. Well, now we have real piercing shots. Let's use the Hermit. I'm rich. Might as well do that. PhD. Puberty. Fantastic. What is that one? I can see forever. It's not very useful since I have the blue map, but it will save me some bombs. And give you one coin. And yeah, so we are in danger right now. We are in danger. And that doesn't help at all. Like, this is the opposite of helping. Curse of the stupid maze. At least we don't have amnesia pills. What does the amnesia pill become when I get PhD? That's... maybe just a random health up? These monstros don't have their high jump, which is fine by me. Still, I don't like being between both of them, but... looks like I'm doing alright. Are they larger than usual? You can die. Well, nope, I killed the right one first in the end. Okay, I survived. Still no money. What's in here? We don't know. Flies. It's a good defensive thing. Ah, run. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. This kind of room can be really dangerous. I think I survived. Hey. Ha, piercing. Yeah, I have complete piercing now, so it's fine. Finally, money. And more money. Maybe I shouldn't have taken that one. Almost stepped on these. Is the boss here? We're in depths one, by the way. Yeah, the boss is this way, so... this is a room. This is a room. Wow, there's three. So, well, we got most things, but we should still explore everything. We should still explore everywhere. I run fast. So fast, and I keep... rude game. Rude game. I run so fast, and I keep landing into those spikes. Or at least... being close to... Roop! Yup! First time I see this room. Justice.
Justice.
What do you give me? Let's leave this coin here just in case. Just need to kill this one, dude. And the, oh, we're here. That's where... ugh. This curse is just so useless and annoying. More flies. Oh, it's a four-way secret room, huh? Okay.
uber rich. Have we seen... Yeah, we have seen the shop. And sure, this is worth. I still have tons of keys. Tammy's head. Not great. I just want my safety. Let's have a quick check at the shop. Did I get everything? Well, I can donate. I can donate. I think it's... Where am I? Not at all where I wanted to go. I need to learn how to read maps. Apparently. Also, I close my eyes whenever I shoot. Converter is useless. Key is useless. Maybe this card, you know, it might have something. Death, I mean, it might come in useful. Gonna drop to 14. Ah! It's like every time I surprise myself. Hello, Gish! He'll give us the little Gish when we kill him, which is not great. It's not amazing at all. Hope we get an angel room, you know. Might as well go all the way and go for Mega Satan. And, well, the angel room items are still bad. Still slightly better with Keeper than the Lost. Since, you know, at least all the hearts which usually spawn in these rooms, they do become flies. It's something. It helps fighting the angels, if anything. Nothing at all. Oh, but Blood Clot. I think Blood Clot is better than Little Gish. Damage and range. I don't need the range, but I like damage. You might not have guessed, but I do like damage a lot. Yes. I did get hit on this floor, right? That's why... I still can't shoot over these. We did get hit, that's why we didn't get the Devil's Room. Let's go. Actually, just... come on. Like, there's enough of them that it's worth doing this. Also, there... why are there... oh, these coins came from the fires that turned off. Oh, let's be careful, because there's TNT everywhere. Of all things. But now, some of it blew up, so it's fine. I think we'll be okay. So the red, yeah, so the red shots are the ones which come from the blood clot and do more damage. Otherwise, they're the same. Oh, ah, so close. And yeah, no angel room, probably. Maybe we'll just have to wait for a goat head again if we want to beat Mega Satan. Or Dad's Key. Same thing. Not same thing. That was quite the annoying room, though, for Super Wrath. I should leave these coins on the ground a tiny bit. Am I a wizard? Well, it does... oh, it still has this. It has this effect. Oh, that sucks. It does suck. So I'm no good at predicting stuff. But, I mean, good thing this room is easy enough. Nope. Nope. But now it's fine. Lasts for really long too. Having the hands in such a weirdly shaped room. Yeah, it's gone. Hooray. And ooh, red card. Joker? Joker. Well, we use this if there's no room at the end of the floor, of course. Pin? Three pins. Oh, we've seen this last video, I think. Have enough damage. Especially when they're going exactly in my direction. Stand here and then boom! Triple, well, mostly it's the piercing. So just stay here and shlack! Oh! Did less damage than I thought it would. No problems though. So since I'm curious. Oh, wait, this is depths 2, right? So we know. Even though I'm curious, we gotta explore everything first. I need some tears up. That's what I need. Right now, my damage is not the best. Like, missing one shot is really painful. Mysterious paper, well, it's better than the pushpin now. So mysterious paper randomly takes the effect of other paper trinkets. Don't think it's reliable at all, but it does stuff. Which is better than the pushpin, which does nothing. Give me stuff? A card. death. Well, we're gonna keep this around and use it in some room somewhere. Then we'll keep the Joker for mom. Hate these guys. At least I can't push them at weird angles now. Leave this coin. Oh, you're big. You're really big. Doesn't matter. Yes, I dodged that pretty well, actually. More of you. The bounce on of the wall after I already hit it, it's nice damage. Nice damage. What's in here? Oh, that's the regular secret room? It is. That's weird. Oh, well, it's not a one. It's probably a double. Probably a double. Let's leave this. And little horned friend. Not crazy about it, but it's not too bad. I do not fear him. He's my friend. Don't fear my friends. Maybe that's a mistake. I sure hope it's not. Friendship is a nice thing. Maybe. Maybe it's greed? No. Blankard. Blankard. Blankard Joker. That's a great way of getting angel runes. Let's buy this anyway. Two of hearts. Too bad. Blankard. Yeah. Let's... Let's go all out and we'll get this Blankard. We will get this Blankard. It's pretty scary. The wooden nickel does get slightly... No, I could use more variants. I mean, sure, I would like to get something else. Which gives me cool stuff, but we'll go with Blankard. Angel room, indeed! And yeah, so all these soul hearts which were here just become flies. Oh, yeah. And, well, Little Horn did fear him. Doesn't seem to be very useful, but... Didn't change his movement patterns at all. Yeah, I don't feel strong at all right now. I do not feel strong at all. I might reconsider the whole Blankard thing. Ah. I think I'm gonna chicken out. I'm gonna chicken out. And I'm gonna go back and get my wooden nickel. I chickened out, guys. Let's bomb this. Well, you know, I'm gonna get rid of my Blankard, so might as well do that. And we're still gonna bring the Joker to the next floor. I think that should actually be enough to give us the other angel room, since I got the extra angel room chance because of Keepy's number one. So I think that we are actually doing alright. Ha. That's curious. So the Blankard, I just use it to buy a surrogate Joker and get a few hearts from that Hierophant. Well, flies. That's the only reason I bought it, I promise. It was not a mistake at all. Let's go. Hi, Mom. Take some flies to the face. Wow, you spawned four enemies at the same time. That's kind of crazy. And thank you, Little Haunt, for fearing these enemies. Triple shot, useful, especially with a piercing. You know, you damage. That went pretty well. I'm happy about that. So negative. Didn't get hit at all during the mom fight. So great. So yeah, piercing means you kill the enemies and hit the eyes, which spawn behind them as well. I like the whole bouncing off the edge thing. It's pretty interesting. Kill these first. And kill the other guy. It should be easy because my tears are huge. And no money yet. Here's some money. Do dash? Not yet. Oh yeah, the black variant spawns spiders. This is the case with quite a few bosses actually. Here's your dash. Oh, but he dashes faster, but only once. Okay. Yeah, I have... Oh, I have piercing plus lost contact. That's really strong. I just realized that. I have piercing and lost contact. So, you know, it means I cancel out pretty much all enemy tiers. That's great. That's really great. Yeah, Gertie Jr. is still hate. You've got to hide behind these rock things. Also, fear is good. No, I have to say my little horn friend has become... Oh! Wow, crazy bouncing you got here, my friend. Little Haunt is really useful. Surprise attack by mini boss. And we get a bit of money. I'm gonna leave this on the ground. I'm gonna play it slow. Slow. You don't explode at the end. What do you drop? Nothing at all. Okay. That's risky. That's way too risky. Nope! If I get hit, I'm gonna bomb a few of these. I wonder if the number of flies means anything. We have 11 bombs. We can bomb the other one as well. Hoping for Head of the Keeper. Well, 2 coins. Wasn't the guy here? Do I have Curse of the Maze? Curse of the Maze, sometimes I don't understand. It moves things around. It makes no sense. Billion hosts. Fantastic. Good thing I have piercing, actually. That helps a lot. Cupid's Arrow is a great item here. A D6. Well, it's not a D6. Actually, it's a... but it is a D6, but it's on the 6 pips side. So what does that one do? Dice Room. I think it just kind of rerolls everything imaginable, like D100 effect. Held items, pickups, trinkets, and items which are on the ground. So, no? No. I would lose everything I have, pretty much. So we're even gonna give up that coin. I'm gonna take that one, though. Oh, wait! But if the guy... No, because the guy warps with his spikes. That's insane. But does he really warp? Like, how does this work? Or maybe I just was blind and he didn't actually warp. I mean, and now it makes the chests warp with the Dark Room. Demon's Tail, that's probably better than what I have right now. Should I? Where is he now? He's over there. If I can make him warp inside a room where there's a coin in the middle, then it would be worth doing the thing. Also, I did get 3 coins in the middle of spikes without getting hit earlier. Maybe I shouldn't be that scared. Don't be afraid. And also, I could use my trinket. Well, my item. I think the boss is on the right, so we're gonna go on the left first. He's warped to the starting room, I think. Insane. He didn't move this time. Now he has. This is so strange. Wake up! Thank you. Thank you. So, is there a coin in this room? No. Oh, we're gonna keep... Hey, he warped again! With that Curse of the Maze actually activating, that's... So weird. So weird. Do you explode? Or is your color even different? It's not the regular black. I think it's a darker shade. Well, he did explode anyway. Like, there is a coin. But it's like in the completely wrong spot. Ah, let's do this. Yes! I took a risk. Does it even give me flies? It doesn't. We've seen this before, actually. Yeah, my DPS is kind of bad, so the mom's heart fight, it lives, will be actually fairly dangerous. This room itself is fairly dangerous. But, you know, my solace lies in my combo
Yeah, my combo of piercing and shot cancelling. Just need... I haven't had a single tears up since the start. That's the biggest problem. Okay, we're doing fine health-wise, are we? Well, I mean, we have full health. And we have lots of money. That's what I'm doing. Doing fine money-wise. Too bad I don't need money anymore. Would be nice if we could find a donation machine. Which, it can happen. It's fairly rare, but it can happen. Can't go into the hush fight, so... Oh, wow. That's an annoying room. Go! At least I got piercing. What did you just did nothing? You just did nothing. That's weird. Where are you gonna spawn? Where are you gonna spawn? Oh, maybe he just killed a guy and I kill it immediately. That's an option. We're getting there. Oh! Oh! You can die, thank you. One of them is gone. And two are gone. I've just gotta kill this more guy. Good. Ooh, big coin. Great. Any coins left? Yeah, I've left a few on the ground. At different places. Ah! Oh, he's the kind that... No. Or maybe he had... Maybe they do have a barrier until they're the last enemy, but it doesn't completely cancel out all damage. Would be nice. Would explain why I killed it, at least. What do we have here? Tons of pills. Retrovision, no. One makes larger, no. Balls of steel. It does do that. Am I a wizard? No. No. Not great. Not great. I don't have any reason to explore over there, so I'm gonna do it anyway. Give me something, will you? Yes. And yes. Well, let's go. It's Utero 1, of course. Triacnid. Why did you stomp in the same spot? I think if I just keep moving around, I dodge all of these. Oh, you do that. Okay. Boom! Angel Room. And tears up. Thank you. Thank you. I should have used that in the actual... What is that? Soul generator. I guess it's a fly generator then. Not too bad. We're gonna get salt the flies if we can. Too bad we can't. Let's go, Gabriel. I can beat you. Hopefully. Just never stay at a 45 or 0 degree angle. Tears are no problem since I can cancel them out. This is going quite well. He's feared, but still attacks straight. Well, moves straight. Oh, I cancel out the tears as soon as they came out. Great! Keepies 2. So now we're gonna get only angel rooms, but it's fine. I'm gonna keep the Joker until we need it, as in a room doesn't spawn. And Curse of Darkness, we can see where we want to go. This room again, well, kind of similar to the previous one we had with tons of blast assist mini ones. Boom. Two left. This time we're gonna do it fast. I'm not gonna explore everything. Just, hello, Trollbone. Oh, we have a... This is kind of an insane room. What have we killed yet? Just... Okay, the two friends. Now, the White Leech. So you have a shield as well. Some kind of shield. Okay, so what does this arcade give us? A donation machine. Exactly what I wanted. Let's put all the money in. Let's see when it jams. 800. Da-da. I'm gonna give everything I have. There you go. Jammed pretty fast, actually. Pride. Just regular pride. not much of a problem. Oh no, regular troll bombs. Whatever shall I do? Have them blow each other up and get pushed into your direction. Oh, like that. Well. 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 I've got coins. And an anarchist cookbook? No thanks. More pills? No. You can see forever. It will save me a few bombs. Hematemesis? No. Bomb this for more angel room chance. And we're gonna move downwards. Not here. Easy room, kind of. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, we just saw that pill. Don't want any of those pills. I keep forgetting these guys exist, since, you know, they disappear, but they still are hiding. And I'm gonna let this key be for now. Okay, got some brains. Still hard to deal damage to these. The smart thing. Ooh. I'd been killed by this room before. Let's take it slow. We did it, guys! Let's push everything and just. That would have been sad. It wasn't a red one, so there were no problems in the end. Yep, let's push everything together. This way, I only need one bomb. Give me a Steven or something. I haven't had any great items at all. That's not a Steven or something. I picked up a pill and it got rid of my Joker. Let's go get that back. Shall we? Joker. I think we're gonna need it. Because it's... Well, if I don't get hit, we have an okay chance, but I need to not get hit for that to happen. Problem is, it's gonna be a long fight since my damage is low, but at least I can cancel out her bullets. But she's gonna spawn enemies, as in bosses. This is scary. This is quite a lot. This is well, I actually did lots of damage though, so that's not too bad. It's gonna be laser time. Yeah, that went really well actually. And no angel room, so might as well Joker it up here. We get the sword, the spear of destiny. That's interesting. So it allows me to melee stuff. Like, it really looks like a sword. Why is it called a spear? Who knows? We're going to Sheol. It's not the thing I usually do. It's been a while since I've fought Mega Satan. You know, you saw it on video. Yeah, so now I can kind of melee stuff. It doesn't do that much damage, though. Oh, come on. I shouldn't try to melee anything, maybe. Let's keep it safe. Oh man, because if I do get hit... I mean, if I don't get a coin, then I'm in danger mode at the end of this room. So give me some coins, buddies. High Priestess. Like, a sack. Ooh, thank you. Finally a coin. I'm gonna use the High Priestess on Satan. High Greed. I can just block all the tears he summons, no problem. Even though they're pretty fast. Don't need these coins, let's just leave them on the ground. Two greeds! I just fought greed and now you give me two? Insane. Insane. Well, that's slightly exaggerated, but... No, not an unusual balance, but, you know, greed can exist in these secret rooms. And you know, I killed three greeds and no
no Steam sales or anything. And, yeah. Let's do this. There's so many coins on the ground. Tears up! That's exactly what I wanted. Well, I got hit this time. No problem. Oh, he was feared, so he jumped. He jumped the wrong way. Take my sword to the face! It does a bit of damage, not that much. Is there something interesting? Ta-da! I have the page open! 3 pip! Rerolls, pickups, and trinkets. Oh, it's gonna reroll all these coins! What's that pill? Luck up, I'm gonna use that. It's gonna reroll all the coins which are on the floor, so that's interesting. It will not reroll the spiders though, that's disappointing. So we're gonna leave as many coins as we can. And you know, they can get rerolled into chests, which then might have a Steven. Same room as before. We're not gonna try to melee anything this time though. Yeah, my damage is low as hell. Which I don't like at all. Ah! What is that? 2 of diamonds. It's not useful. I'd rather have it re-rolled into something else with the dice room. So we will actually not go to 99 coins. Hematemesis, no thank you. What's in here? Ah, that's worth doing, I think, because all this stuff will get re-rolled. Can grab another coin, no problem. Also, I should use. Should use my stuff! Wooden nickel. Ah! Got hit by a monstro. How pathetic. So the interesting thing about the spear is that you can kind of kite enemies around, like if they chase you and you just walk backwards and it does a ton of damage. And yeah, well, Larry Juniors, they die fast, that's nothing new. Yet another coin. Key. Useful for these guys as well. Oh, shouldn't have picked. Well, bombs are okay. Kind of need bombs. Laser ghosts. Spawn on my face, come on. Another coin to get rerolled. More ghosts. Are you gonna spawn on my face as well? No, thank you for that. Don't need this key. Don't need this. Ah, it's too tempting. 5 coins, man. And yet I didn't pick the 30 coins one. Ooh. Safe, safe. So I wonder at which phase of Satan I should use Mom's Heal, High Priestess card. I think I'm gonna. Ah. It's a really tough call. I think I'm gonna use for the basic Satan because I don't have that much damage, and that's the part where just killing it fast is the most useful. Also, I should stop using my wooden nickel at the end of rooms and instead do it at the start of rooms. It's much more useful this way. Shouldn't have picked that up again. We're doing pretty well for shield though, so that's good, really good. And then it has to be that horrible room. I don't actually know how to do this room at all. So this eye thing... Wake up! Open it! Come on! This eye thing just keeps shooting. And you got to go between, but it's so fast. And of course, it has to go with the stupid moving host, so you can't kill them fast at all, unless you're lucky. And I did this wrong. Okay, easy room. Everything is easy until you get hit. Which I didn't, but until you're about to get hit, it's still a valid. You see, at least for this room, I can just rotate around. It's fine.
Question mark. Okay. And here's the boss door. We're gonna have some interesting rerolls going on. Let's go all the way back to the dice room, and we'll just go everywhere again. Oh, Curse of the Maze was not a bad thing. So, I'm gonna get all kinds of pills as well. This is gonna be fun. Ah, let me go. What do we have here? Get out of jail free. I don't need it. Two of hearts, didn't need it. Well, actually, Mom's Pearl, not useful. A flat penny, not useful. This is evil up. This is... So, you know, one is more black hearts, one the other is more soul hearts. None of these are useful. So two of hearts, though, it's not as good as High Priestess, I think, during the fight. You can see forever. Too late for that. You even got a chest here. Two chests. With nothing really inside. Nor for that one. Should pick all these up as well. And you can see I forgot to save an activation of my wooden nickel. Ah, that's useless. And there's no batteries at all. We haven't seen batteries in a while. Give me a battery, little chest. Ah. And yeah, that's it. Let's go. Hello, Satan. Still can't time this at all. So, basic fallen, he's alright. Mostly because I can cancel out the shots a lot. They kind of push my bombs back, right? Or maybe my bombs push themselves back. Nice. Whew! Was not easy. Stop running away, thank you. That did zero damage. But I didn't expect that to be this easy, actually. If I'm just blocking everything, then it's fine. Just don't be exactly centered to dodge the lasers. Ha! Cheese! Good old cheese. Now just pay attention to our leech friends. But, no. I really am more experienced at this game than I was a few months ago. This went really well. I'm surprised Mom's heal did no damage though. Keeper now holds the store key. I should not have activated it once again. We're gonna get a card. We're gonna get one of those cards. This is a run. What do we have? Two of hearts, that will count as a heal. Get out of jail free card is useless. So yeah, we'll get the heal. I think it counts as a heal. Maybe it won't. I think it does. I hope it does. So Mega Satan's room is open. We're gonna focus on Blue Baby though. No, the other one. Oh my god, it's not Blue Baby, it's the lamb. I've almost never fought the lamb. Fought. Gosh. Gosh indeed. Let's go. Troll bombs? No! I need my heart containers. Also, like, probability of actually getting... Ooh, that is a guppy thing, though. No, it's scapula. Okay. What does scapula do again? I keep forgetting. I think it's when you get to one heart, it does something. Scapula. I didn't know it was in red chest. No, I need to go down to half a heart, and it gives me soul heart, so it's completely useless again. Okay, let's go. Okay, little horn and Loki, no problems. Once again, though, my blessing is the cheese combo. Cheese defensive combo. No flies, no flies. Hey, an item. Good start. They're all... Oh, pyro, okay. Money I don't need. Well, I messed all of these up. But, you know, I'm gonna blow all... Oh, swallow... No, counterfeit. Counterfeit is the one which just makes more coins when you pick coins. But it's still interesting. Counterfeit penny. Yeah, so it's still interesting because it might give me more coins. No, in every room I have a higher chance of having more coins spawn. Hey, daddy long legs. I got okay damage, actually. Hey, why are you not dead? Why are you not dead? Why are you not dead? Good to know these don't always contain items. They spawn bombs on my face. So rude. They've never been taught manners, clearly, these devils. Ah! I'm not flying. I'm not the last. I am not the last. No! Ha! You threw a bomb at your friend, idiot. Okay, talking about bombs, here's some more dark ones. Oops! Should not have picked that one. Is it two dark ones, or is the other one the adversary? It's two dark ones, we'll be fine. Just be sure that you don't lose sight of one of them, because getting dashed on sucks. Okay, one is gone. Let's not forget that I also have the Two of Hearts. And boom. Not bad. More bombs. This room is annoying. Actually, well, now that I have piercing shots, it's actually completely trivial. It's not annoying at all. This guy took a while to kill earlier, but not... Huh. I think my tube of meat blocked that shot. Retrovision again. No thanks again. Be properly placed. I still don't know why these guys are so tanky. There's one left. He's here. Oh, battery. Might as well do that. Lock up. Great, Mushro. Balls of steel, sure. Addicted, no. One makes you larger, no. We've got lockup. It probably helps the counterfeit. Not counterfeit. Wooden nickel. Probably. And. You died fast. You got hit. Now we know it works. I'm not taking a single risk. Even though this is clearly not great for the lamb fight, I'm still doing that. Like, I just accidentally walked on the coin before I got hit. Well, two adversaries, that's not hard at all. Oh, come on. Should... Two adversaries. Two adversaries. I mean, one is not easy already when you have zero damage. But two. Two. Thanks for watching. Ha! So close. So close.